Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
Doesn't seem to matter.
No reason to get physical. I'm no threat to you.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Check these babies out.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
And if you're listening, that means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity. Oh no, you ain't good. You got to sit around eating bonbons, watching people you loved wither and die and get wrapped in hefty bags and dumped in a mass grave with no funeral or gravestone or nothing. Yeah. We got a golden ticket, didn't we? Cause the fucking 80s are all over again.
Jerry, that's calling your name.
What I wanna know is this. The green poison. Where'd it come from? Some yuppies come and land with her out of the world here and give a kid a goddamn measles shot? I wish.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. The rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. And if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
Check these babies out.
You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No. Directive 51.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Agent. Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center.
They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Missing supply crate located. Approaching marked location.
I'm telling you, it won't budge.
It's because you're doing it wrong. I got this.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Good job, pleasure.
I'm concerned.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
You're in their territory. Don't play by their rules. Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.